Another bicyclist dies in Minneapolis, the latest at the intersection of Franklin and Hennepin Avenues last night. It's at least the third one that Care 11 has reported on this year.
Preliminary investigation yields that the bicyclist possibly entered the intersection against a red light, striking a northbound motorcyclist. The bicyclist was thrown from the bicycle and was subsequently hit by a northbound car.
The latest death has many bicyclists concerned and also urging fellow cyclists to be on high alert.
Bikes should, you know, stop for the same things a car should.
Scott Flanders is a co-owner of Flanders Cycle off of Lindale, which has been in business since 1973. He says Minneapolis has changed a lot since then, and the interest in riding a bike has gone up, as well as distracted driving.
I think people are just too distracted. They're just too much stuff going on everywhere, you know, bikes, cars. And
he says drivers and bicyclists both need to be more aware of traffic signals and each other. And it's unfortunate that tragedies like this one have to happen to send a message to all.
We renew the plea to everyone to please take a second look.
MPD continues to investigate last night's crash. However, they say alcohol and speed were not factors in last night's crash. They also say both the motorcyclist and a driver stopped and are cooperating with police. We do not know the name of the victim right now. Julie?
It's tragic. Thank you, Camille.